Okay, guys. So this is so many elements to this film that are potentially enjoyable. I was never an Elvis fan, but were you?
Yeah, I really was. I thought he was the most gorgeous living being.
Did you?
I had a huge poster of him on my wall, and I used to stand on my bed and kiss him on the lips every night.
Yeah, I used to watch his films.
Yeah. Did you ever see a film called Flaming Star where he played?
I will have seen them all.
The thing is, I came back from the cinema with my sister and crying all the way because he died halfway through it, and she was furious with me.
Oh, why was she furious with you?
Because she said, when we got there, Mum opened the door, Mum went, what's wrong with him? Oh. And she said, Elvis died.
You do have very strong reactions. Do you have a favourite Elvis song?
Oh.
I like Return to Sender.
Return to Sender.
I love the way his lip went like that.
Yeah, he's got a quivery lip.
Wasn't it awful? I can't think of any of them now. But
no, I can't.
Jailhouse Rock?
Do you remember that one that went?
Love me tender, love me true. Oh, that's so beautiful.
So you like him as a crooner? You like him?
Crooner.
I just thought he was so beautiful.
Jailhouse Rock.
When he was in his younger years, obviously before he went to seed, he was beautiful.
No, he was beautiful.
I mean, I can see that. I can see that. But he just—he
was just really sexy.
Was he?
God, he was sexy.
Was he? Right. I've never got the Elvis thing. My first girlfriend was an Elvis fan.
We're not expecting you to find Elvis sexy or get turned on by Elvis.
All right, good. Well, let's add to this idea of Elvis.
Hang on, let me correct that. A straight man.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Let's add another ingredient to this. This is obviously, you've gathered, this is a film about Elvis, but it's directed by Baz Luhrmann.
Whoa.
Now, Baz Luhrmann, he of Romeo and Juliet, Moulin Rouge.
Classic wimpy bias.
Exactly, The Great Gatsby. So that, for me, piqued my interest.
Yeah,
piqued your tongue.
Yeah, and I was kind of like, bloody hell, what's going to go on? I'm not too familiar with Austin Butler, who's playing him, but I've seen photos of him, and he looks incredibly like him. Though it's not always a good performance, isn't always about how much they look like them, obviously. No.
But we do love it as a viewer when we go, oh my God, they're just like
him. Absolutely.
So that's why What's-Her-Name is going through 4 hours of prosthesis every day to play Pamela Ransom.
There you go.
Oh yeah, Rami Malek.
Rami Malek, he didn't have anything done, did he?
That's the way he looks.
Yeah. And I think I'm right in saying that I think Tom Hanks is in this film. I think Tom Hanks might play his manager, Colonel Parker. And I think it hones in on the Colonel Parker-Elvis relationship.
Yeah, because there was all this sort of... Yeah, he was very big.
Who was Colonel? I mean, I've never heard of Colonel Parker.
Yeah, no, he was his agent, basically. But in those days, people didn't know about agents and stuff. Okay. But he was always... involved.
So it was a bit like that guy who used to do it for the Beatles.
I wonder if he played a part in all the drugs and everything, whether he was the guy that sort of...
He certainly played a part in all his films and stuff like that.
Right, okay. Oh, well, there you go. Well, I think Tom Hanks was in it. So should we check it out?
Yeah.
There are some who make me out to be the villain of this here story.
There's no lot of good thing die.
Are you born with destiny? Or does it just come knocking at your door?
He's a young singer from Memphis, Tennessee. Give him a warm hayride welcome. Mr. Elvis Presley.
Get a haircut, buttercup.
In that moment, I watched that skinny boy transform into a superhero. He was my destiny.
I wish to promote you, Mr. Presley.
Born through a party in a town in jail.
Are you ready to fly?
I'm ready. Ready to fly.
Tomorrow, all America will be talking about Elvis Presley.
I can't move, I can't sing.
Some people want to put me in jail as well as moving.
They might put me in jail for walking across the street, but you're a famous white boy.
The way he sang is God-given, so there can't be nothing wrong with it.
Martin Luther Luther King has been shot to death in Memphis.
That's all right for you.
Tragedy, but it has nothing to do with us.
It has everything to do with us.
Oh, my darling, how hard it for your touch.
Whoever once told me, when things are too dangerous to say, sing.
Sing!
I'm gonna be 40 soon, and nobody's gonna remember me. I need to get back to who I really am. And who are you, Oz? Making the most of this thing while I can. This could all be over in a flash.
We are the same, you and I. We are two odd, lonely children reaching for eternity.
The greatest show on earth.
Ah.
Elvis has left the building.
Elvis has left the building. Wow, that was a punch between the eyes.
That was an absolute smack in the face.
Loved it.
A thrust of the loin.
So, first of all, Austin Whoever looks exactly like Johnny Depp.
He does.
They would have got Johnny Depp to play Elvis
when he was young.
Once in his career, yeah, definitely.
In profile, he looked just like him.
And also, he had that thing when he was talking full face where he pulls his top lip down, which was just Elvis. That's what he used to do.
I think Baz Luhrmann is brilliant at those huge set pieces where there's lots of people, lots of neon light. It's performative. It's almost theatrical, isn't it? It's like you can imagine it all happening in a huge tent.
Elvis was one of twins, you know.
Was he?
His twin brother, Jesse Gowan, I don't know how I know that, but I was such a huge Elvis fan, died at birth.
I've heard about that.
Say one of the reasons he crashed and burned. Say about twins, that you're always looking for the other half.
But I was surprised that it's like from cradle to grave.
I wonder if it will touch on his relationship with his mother at all.
What was his relationship with his mother?
Well, that's where the food problem came.
She was like a feeder.
Really? Relationship with his mum.
And it was very, very intense, the relationship with his mum.
Right, okay. I like the fact that they're obviously going for his musical roots. And
placing
it within
a
political...
Was she? She was guest panellist a couple of times.
Yeah. But I really like the way in which they're also looking at his musical origins. You know, the fact that it comes from
R&B.
Exactly. Yeah. And that because he's a white man, he was sort of championed. And how many other artists were?
I mean, the whole idea of the South and all of that, that's where he got his...
But I'd like to know more of the story of Priscilla as well, because, of course, she was hand-picked at 14.
Yeah, wasn't she?
It's all of that. I mean, there's a lot of...
Yeah, will it be warts and all?
Will it be warts and all?
If I had one problem,
it's
Tom Hanks.
Yeah,
I wasn't entirely convinced. And the prosthetic.
What was that accent?
Was he Russian or something?
I mean, I hope he's not going down the Jared Leto route. I mean, it looked like it was just for the sake of it, the prosthetics.
They could have easily just made him. I do sometimes wonder if actors just really want to get a bit of prosthetics on, even when they don't need it.
Well, that seemed to be
the case. Prosthetic addiction.
It's like, I want prosthetics for this, and it's like I want to sit in a chair for 9 hours and pretend I'm a god.
I mean, we know Tom Hanks is brilliant, but I mean, he just doesn't look as if he should be doing what he's doing in that bit.
Yeah. It was interesting that we saw, you know, about Martin Luther King. But we didn't touch on any of the other dark things.
Yes.
In his life. Oh, no, we saw a clip with the drugs.
My worry with all of these
things... But I want to know about Priscilla and I want to know about his mum's relationship.
My worry with all of these musical biopics is that if you can get access to the music, you generally have to be playing to the hands of the estate. That was my problem with Bohemian Rhapsody.
And you can't do it without the music.
You can't do it without the music. Right. So you end up being a little bit tied. So it'd be interesting to see how they manage that.
Yeah.